it's a lot of stigma whenever you talk about mental illness, when we talk about and then mental illness. And so because we tend to associate mental health with mental illness, and people do suffer from mental illnesses, and because of the stigma, people don't seek help. So I think this is one day that is dedicated to create awareness. So investment, not only from the Ministry of Health. As you heard this morning, we had the Pan American Health Organization, we have the Mental Health Association, who are advocate and supportive of this day. The idea is that people who suffer from mental illness come and seek help early so that they don't deteriorate, because you don't want to be suffering for a chronic illness. And when you suffer from a chronic illness, sometimes help would be, it's not, you don't get the quality of life that you would like to have. I like to perhaps mention a little bit about diabetes, for example. If someone has a family history of diabetes, they know that, right? So because you have seen your family. So what you do is that you have to take care of your diet, you have to check your blood tests regularly. Now, you don't pay attention to that. You soon will have to, they will cut your legs, soon you'll lose your eyesight, because then you allow it to go for so chronic, and then you didn't take care of it. Now, let's look at mental illness. You have someone who suffers from depression and can come in many forms. People have physical symptoms, people have psychological symptoms, but they can dismiss it because of the stigma. So chances are that one of the unfortunate outcomes is that they can suicide, and people should not kill themselves because of an illness that is treatable. So I think it's important that we call attention to mental health.